Yo, what is up everybody? Welcome back to another video. So today we're gonna be checking out Heart. Now this is Stairway to Heaven, their little tribute to Led Zeppelin. And so I'm not sure what the probability of this getting up is, because typically anytime I've done something where it may have been on TV or, you know, something of that caliber, like a live performance from TV or something, it pretty much gets blocked every time. But we'll see with this. Hopefully that doesn't. But I've never seen this before. So let's go ahead and check it out. This is Heart, Stairway to Heaven, live at the Kennedy Center Honors.
There's a lady who's sure all that glitters is gone, and she's buying a stairway to heaven. When she gets there, she knows if the stores are all closed, with a word she can get what she came for. She's buying a stairway to heaven.
That's tough. I'm not sure that I could do that. Like, you know, you're performing, you know, like a tribute or like a cover song or whatever you want to call it. And then, not only that, but you got to do it in front of the creators. I don't know about that. I don't know. That's tough. That's tough stuff. But this is actually pretty good so far. What's funny is, the very first song I ever did on this channel, it was Stairway to Heaven. So, like, I've only done that one Heart song, so I don't know much about her, about them, rather. So this is actually pretty good.
There's a sign on the wall, but she wants to be sure, 'cause you know sometimes words have two meanings. In the tree by the brook, there's a songbird who sings. Sometimes all of our thoughts are misguided. Makes me wonder. There's a feeling I get when I look to the west, and my spirit is crying for leaving. In my thoughts, I've seen rings of smoke through the trees, and the voices of those who stand looking.
Goodness, this is actually pretty good. This is actually really, really good, actually. I mean, I didn't think it was going to be bad because y'all requested it. You know, in my opinion, Stairway to Heaven is probably one of the best, if not the best, like, song when it comes to, like, how it was written and performed and everything. I think it's top notch. Like, it's up there with the best, you know what I mean? Just the way, like, it starts off so slow, and then it slowly kind of picks up, which is what I like about it. And Yeah, man, this is a really beautiful song, and it's actually a really beautiful version from Heart here, so yeah, this is actually really good. You know, normally I'm not really a big fan of, like, when they bring, like, the choir into it, because, like, I've seen some songs like that where they do, like, a cover song or whatever, and they bring the choir into it, and then it sounds, like, really, like, almost, like, overproduced in a way. This one's not that bad. I wouldn't say that. I think it added a little kind of a spark to it, but, yeah, typically I'm not a fan of it. Like, if you're gonna bring a choir into it, it better be good. You know what I mean? Like, that's just the way that I think. Y'all may think differently, but yeah, the choir there, it's actually not that bad because it's not overdone. Like, I've seen it before where it's like, it is just so overdone. Like, I hope what I'm saying makes some sense, but yeah. Let's just back up a little bit because I kind of paused it in a weird spot.
Thank you.
hopefully YouTube doesn't be like, oh, you didn't pause it for a certain amount of time, blocked, because I wanted to pause it there, but it was like, it was too good. It was too good going on right there. Could not pause it right there. You know what I mean? But, man, it looked like homeboy was about to cry over there. That's tough. This is actually a really amazing, like, tribute to him. I'm not going to lie. Like, anytime I've seen something that says, like, Led Zeppelin cover, Led Zeppelin tribute, and I watch it, typically, I'm not really into it, but this one here, this is something else. That was crazy. That was nice, but like I said at the beginning of it, like, I don't know, man. Having to perform that in front of them, like, you can't mess up. You know what I mean? That's tough, but they gave her a standing ovation and stuff, so obviously they're into it. That was really good. That was dope. That was really awesome. There's nothing else to say about that, man. That was great. So thanks for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Peace out. Much love. Deuces.